I like to see things from a different perspective. I just don't want to simply believe what I see. Hello everyone, welcome to Think Practical. This is Prasad Angluri. I was born in Vijayawada city in India and I grew up in a middle class family. My education initially was quite struggling, and until 16 years old I was not paying attention to my studies, and then I started thinking, okay, what should I do? And I took commerce as my primary education, and I completed my master's in commerce, and then I also graduated in cost accountancy, which is like a CPA in United States. So my initial career actually started with my dad. He had a very small grocery store in Vijayawada. I used to help him while I was studying. I always have a passion about business. Once I qualified as a cost accountant, I decided to move to a better city, and my initial career started as a finance accountant, and then I also grew up as a finance manager. I got an opportunity to go to Middle East. I got another opportunity in Tata Consultancy Services, where I was able to go to United States. I got a lot of exposure in various areas. I always like technology, so I try to help my clients. I want to understand them, what their needs are. So that's how I started my technical journey in technology. For the last 20 years, I visited various countries, clients, and cultures. Over the time, I gained a lot of experience in areas like finance, technology, consulting, investing, fitness, and so on. So instead of keeping all my knowledge and experiences to myself, I decided to share everything online using a platform called Think Practical. How pathetic is US immigration process currently is? Why people lose money on stocks? Why are we so impatient on simple things? Can racism really help in any way? How we can be better organized in our daily lives? All these and a lot more to come on Think Practical. So please stay tuned and subscribe to our channel. Cut it!